hello, Louis. How's the big slot machine king?
Oh, I ain't doing that no more. I'm tired. You know what I mean?
Tony, it's me.
Listen,
I thought you ought to know that the company will sign that reprieve.
What?
And tomorrow morning, Earl Williams dies and hits the ground.
What's the matter?
It's Uncle June. They found him in Newark, in his slippers. He was looking for Daddy Tom.
He may have Alzheimer's. I don't know.
Good. Maybe he'll forget my phone number.
Jesus Christ.
Mozzadella and carrozza. Still warm.
Artie, we're in the middle of a family meeting.
I'm not even here.
He's our uncle, Tony. There may be something seriously wrong with him.
Listen, Janice, like I told your husband, he's fucking dead to me.
Are you that fragile?
You don't know the half of it when it comes to us. And if you're so concerned, take him to the fucking doctor, because I've had it.
You're the only one he relates to, Tony. We won't even be able to get him in the car.
Fuck him. You reap what you sow.
You sure did. You think maybe there's a reason you're living all alone here, Tony, without your family?
Oh, wait a minute. You're going to give me advice on marriage?
You know, Tony, there's a lot I can say right now that I am not going to say.
Fuck it, say it. Who gives a fuck? You think I don't know what you're doing here, Janice, huh? Trying to pawn this shit off on me? Your whole fucking life. Whenever there's a family problem, you either shirk your duties or you run the fuck away.
I ran away?
Too bad of fucking Berkeley.
I was 18 years old.
And I was 16 when you left me in that house with our head case of a mother, who you all of a sudden relate to so fucking well.
I was merely saying I understand.
Free spirit Janice, rebel without a cause. Well, I sit here mired in her bullshit, trying to be a good son while you're off dropping acid and blowing roadies.
Roadies?
Oh, you don't want to know.
That is not true, Tony. Now, you tell him that that's not true.
Poor fucking Janice, she's so fucking depressed. Poor fucking Janice, she can't get up off the couch because she's so fucking tired from her Epstein bar. Poor fucking Janice, va fungul.
Why don't we just calm down?
You know what? Maybe you were the smart one because you got out of here for a while. But your hippie string ran out. And now you're back, and you're gonna do to this man what you do to every one of them.
Fucking piece of shit!
Yeah, just like your mother, huh? Now you can do to him what she did to Dirty. You want more responsibility? Start with controlling your wife.